Your external education has no meaning if it does not train your character, your attitude, and your interaction with both yourself and others. Only this type of education can uplift your consciousness. And once your consciousness is uplifted, your life will be transformed. Your view to the life will be a deeper, from selfish to the selfless, that allow you to expand and unite. So education is not just an exercise to memorizing things or just a skill to earn, but it should build up your character. It should uplift your consciousness, so then you can experience the whole aspect of your life. Not just survival process, but the life in its completeness, external and internal.